wasn't so long ago. Pretty far from the kitchen, but weird, like I said, I'm not afraid. For a minute, I was lost and empty, and I admit that I was scared as hell of all the things that I might do to myself. But I'm happy.